So my good friend Mike bought me this game for my birthday because he's awesome like that. I honestly don't know what to expect from this, but I promised him that I would play it, and I figured why not go all the way and do a let's play, even though let's play are for faggots. The meteor fell to pieces and its crystals were lost. The grandfather found two of these crystals and discovered that they each had a special effect on horses. Wow. The crystals gave special abilities to horses, he said, but nobody believed him. The scholars laughed at him and expelled him. Poor grandpa. He gave those two crystals to us, hoping that they would be able to realize his dreams. Choose a player. Oh my god. Do I want to be a fat little boy with pigtails or a fat little girl without pigtails? I'm gonna be the chick. I'm gonna be the third one. Yes, fading. Ah, I can't wait to make a bitch in Felsteed. Alright. Grandfather had been studying the nature of these meteorite crystals. He had left this old farm for you. You can try to help him by breeding special horses and find the lost meteorite crystals. You can upgrade buildings by choosing the bricks icon, or you can enter them if you choose the door icon. If you have a colt waiting for you in your stable, go and spend some time grooming it. Alright, cool. Corral, gate, barn, blacksmith, stable, barn. This is the barn. You can make magical potions or cure your horses in case of illness. The magical potions can increase temporarily your horse's abilities. At every new barn you find, or barn level, you find new recipes in the book. Sweet. I don't want to go in there. Blacksmith, stable. I'm going in the stable. I better have horses here. This is where your horse. Whatever. I don't care. Go in. Come on, bitchin' horse. Three bitchin' horses. Oh, I got a horse. Find the grooming tools on the left side. Use the grooming brush for the body and the hoof brush for the hooves and the sponge for the head. No, it's not a head brush. You can buy new items for your adult horses, which will improve their abilities. Click on the shop icon when your colt is old enough, and you can buy horseshoes from the blacksmith. Cool. Chedva. Can I rename you? Get up, Chedva. What's up, bitch? I want... What's that? Feed. Take the horse to water. Groom your head. Yeah, let's groom that head. Yeah! I can't... That red bar is filling up. Does that mean you're mad? You're kind of bucking around. I can't tell. Whatever, Chedva. You're my bro. Let's groom. Come on. Yeah! Yeah, you like that, don't you? Yeah, Chedva, take it. Oh, God, I'm dying. It's so exciting. And, let's sponge up those hooves. Or not. Whatever. Get some food. Chedva! Chedva, eat the food! Holy shit! Whoa! You're a unicorn! Holy balls! This is amazing. Chedva. Chedva! Let's, bucket your horse. Oh, it's a bucket for the horse. Alright, damn, you're a smart-ass horse, aren't you? 94 intellect. What else do I have? Oh, I just have Chedva. Alright, Chedva, let's go to water. Or not. Yeah! There you go, Chedva. You just fucking pierced the wall. Great, thanks. Thanks, Chedva. Let's buy some new shit, apparently. New items. Every item is unique and improves your horse's abilities. You can try and find magic items for your horse. I can't... Oh! Let's see. Information. It's something that does something. Speed, stamina. I don't... I'm getting you the... Let's get the fast one. Put it right there. Yeah! Lamp for my horse. That's it? Alright, I can't do anything else. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Whoa. Corral. You can race some horses. This game is so exciting. Thanks, Mike. You can train your horse to take the highest level. Choose from the objects around your horse and they reach a maximum ability. You can breed them in the stable and change their superb steeds. Having trained a horse, you can pardon races. Blah, 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 blah. I don't care. Obstacle course, forest course, dressage course, sledge pulling. Alright, you're a smart ass, so let's do the obstacle course. Reflexes, no. Dressage, speed, stamina. Apparently there's no, like, matching puzzle for my horse. Let's just do the obstacle course. It's gonna be exciting. Fucking unicorn. During the practice arrows appear on your training course, once the arrow is over your horse, it starts to spin. At that point, you must press the corresponding key. Once pressed, you will get feedback. At the end of the training, you will receive your score depending on how good you do. Alright, let's do this, Chedva. Get ready, I'm ready. Go, Chedva, go! Go, Chedva, go! Left. Spin. Up. I played Dance Dance Revolution, bitch. Right. Yeah, Chedva. Chedva's a beast. Left. Up. Fuck yeah, Chedva. Alright, ready? Ready? Up. Oh boy, we're speeding. Oh, never mind. Alright, let's go right. Yeah. Left. Up. This is such a great game. I'm having so much fun. Perfect. I am perfect. I am Chedva, and I am perfect. I can't wait to take this guy out to stud. Reminds me of Bart's horse. Well, he's not nearly as badass. I'm gonna train this horse to be the biggest badass ever. But he's a fucking unicorn, so I can't do that. I need to breed one of those fell steeds. I'm done. Chedva, you got 200 stars. Yeah. Pretty good. Bullshit. 96. That's an A. That is an A. Good job, Chedva. Yeah, I know this. Thanks, Fat Chick. Alright, what's that? You're in bad condition, but you're in good spirit. Don't know what that means. Let's go to the barn and make some potions. I don't know. Stop following me, Chedva. Your horse got ill, my horse isn't ill, whatever. Alright. Potion recipes. What do we got over here? Got any, like, horse steroids? Yeah, let's spend a lot of money and buy shit. Alright, meat. Whatever. Let's go to the blacksmith and get you some hoof and shit. Whoa, that is a hot looking thing. Not the chick. Reach the maximum level. Sweet. Alright, let's make some horseshoes. Magic horseshoes, holy shit. Wow, I got a lot of shit. Alright, let's use it with the Zamardigiderbaderb. Fucking get in there. Alright, the calculus crystal and anus. Pretty sure that said anus. I have made a bad combination. Fuck you, bitch. You see that face? She was just mocking me. Alright, let's go. Stop bothering me. What's that? Stable box number? Bad shoes. Thingy. I really want to rename you, Chedva. You're stupid. Damn, you got a lot of strength all of a sudden. Stable box number. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go do another fucking stupid thing. Stupid. Don't care. Alright, forest course. Stamina index. Awesome. What do I do? More arrows. Awesome. Alright. I'm ready. Let's go, Chedva. Chedva. Banana Fana Full Fed. Wow, this is completely different from the obstacle course. Woo. Uh-oh, a stream. Oh, you're just gonna disregard it. Alright. Whoa. Right. Ready? Ready? Ready, Chedva? Up. Perfect. Good girl. Left. No, you're dude. I don't care if Chedva starts with a che. You're dude. You're bro. Actually, no, you're a unicorn. You're a fag. I can't wait to get my Felsteed. Or my magical blue pony thing. Left. Up jump. Oh, thank God. Ready? Up. Up. Oh, good job, Chedva. I am so proud of my horse right now. That was perfect, wasn't it? That was 100%. Fuck yeah, it was. I am too good at this game. This game is so... How the fuck is that a 99%? That is bullshit. This game is bullshit. Alright, Chedva, let's do one. I got 105 over 100 dexterity. That makes plenty of sense. Alright, dressage. Let's dress you up. Chedva. I hope I can put a hat on Chedva. I'll tie a flag to a unicorn thing. More arrows. Awesome. Great. Cool. I'm ready. Let's go. And hurry up, Chedva. Go faster. The fuck are you so slow, Chedva? Is this like a posing course? Oh, this is retarded. I am not proud of you, Chedva. Fucking like moonwalked right there. Alright, up. Whoa, it's the same thing as last time. Ready for down. I better, like, start crawling here. Good. That was perfect, asshole. Come on, Chadda. Down! It's the exact same thing that you were doing last time. That's great. Left. Perfect. My name is Bobby Cafazzo, and I am a perfect Chadda handler. Finish. Yay! Two goods. Why are you so bad, Chadda? Why are you so bad? Bad as in bad, not bad as in, like, fly. Fucking you're not fly at all. Stop talking to me, tutorial bitch. Fucking thunderstorms. I don't see any thunderstorms up here. Alright, let's go back to the dog today. Let's get you in nice spirits. Shut up. Oops. Come on, Chadda. Yeah! You take that. Take that, you whore. Alright, now. I'm gonna rub this. Whoa! Calm down there, Chadda. Did I touch your dick or something? Yeah. Whoa. That's. I don't know. Sponge time. Give me that head. Stop kicking! Jesus Christ, lady. Away. Close command lockdown. More lanterns. Woohoo. Let's go to another part of the stable. I better have a new horse. No, I don't have a new horse. Great. Whoa, bucket. Condition. Stamina. Speed. Stamina. That's speed bucket. Yeah. I got a new thing, too. Sweet. Just, like, increasing shit faster. I don't really care about that. Let's go to the gate. Let's take Chadda out on the town. Take her out to stud. Horse wagon if you want to send your horses to race. If you want to help somebody who's in trouble. That's dumb. I can go help people who are in trouble. Do I want to go on a quest or do I want to go on... I'm just gonna fucking blow people away right now. Let's go, Chadda. I swear to God, this better be another DDR event. I better just not come back with a fucking... I won or lost. Oh, you son of a bitch. Chadda, if you don't win this race, I swear to God I'm taking you out back and I'm putting you down. I miss my horse. I guess I'll go out to the stable or something. Somebody out here. Nope. Just Chadda. I can go to the shop and, like, buy new horses. Buy new Chadda. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Something just happened. 25 gold. 23 gold. 21, 29. Oh, I just. Okay, that's done. Well, good job there, Chadda. Let's, jack you off or whatever. Stop kicking! Alright, let's go to the gate, and let's accept the quest. Maybe we'll get to help some old man trapped in a pie. Plow, letter, brushwood. Yeah! Milkman! This would be a lot more fun if I got to do this myself. Let's click off the... Okay, there it is. I hope Chadda gets back soon. I don't care, tutorial. Stop fucking... They're meant... Yes, there we go. Settings. No tutorial. No more Facebook! Do not link that to my Facebook. I swear to God. Elf. If I see fucking secret crystal magic adventure shit on my Facebook, I'm just gonna complain. And not do anything about it. Alright, like 15 seconds until Chadda gets back. I am so pumped. We're gonna go train, I'm gonna make her pull a cart and fucking press arrows. It's gonna be glorious. Here she comes. You're ready. Back from the quest. I lost all the milk. I found it. Oh my god, it's anus. That was totally anus. and 30 gold. Yes, let's just pull some sledge. Alright, I'm ready. Oh, I kind of feel bad for making Sheva do this. Oh, I gotta hit an arrow, and she's gonna, like, go Super Saiyan.